right, another day, another workout. Today, 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We're going to do 6 movements. We're going to use either a kettlebell, a dumbbell, or if you don't have those, go out in the garage or in your basement and grab a can of paint. This can of paint weighs about 12 pounds. I'll use this today to show you how. We're going to do 6 movements, starting with the band pull down. Now I'm going to need you to put this over top of the door with your door attachment. Make sure it's nice and secure. We'll do both the right and the left side. From there, we will do the rear leg deadlift with your can of paint, kettlebell, or dumbbell. From there, we'll do some push-ups, and we'll finish the cycle with the abdominal bicep. Here we go. Squeeze that shoulder blade down and back. Nice tight midsection.
Repeat this at least 3 more times, and if you
5 more times. I'll see you tomorrow.